question, we are given a spring. It's 20 centimeter long. So we are given a spring that length is 20 centimeter long.